move this rod over, Jeff. You bring that fish right up over the motor.
There he goes. Didn't look too big.
No.
Monkey just the same.
We gotta start somewhere, right?
There you go.
I tell you, last trip I took that salmon home, I cooked it, that was the most delicious thing.
Yeah?
Look, he's off.
No, he's there. Going right up to bring him out right up to the right. Right up to, over that rod. I'll move it back. We'll keep him right up there. There. Good. Take a step to your right. Okay, stop reeling. Raise your rod tip up. Good healthy fish. Come right up in the back in the middle. About the same size, isn't it?
Yeah. Seems to me that the stock fish are all about the same size. You can correct me if I'm wrong. Fish is a fish. I like to see them jump. They might be a little bigger.
Yeah, not a bad one. Active, isn't he?
He's not happy.
Wait a minute. Okay, let me go right underneath you here. Yep, good. Okay, stop reeling, raise your rod tip, and I'll steer it up here. Now back up. There you go. Sun is bright, isn't it? Yep. What do you think? Any predictions?
Yeah, it's not really bright yet. Yeah, let me see. When he sees the boat, probably kick off. But...
coming right up on the surface now. Could go right into that sunshine. Going around there to the side, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, the one they leave it now.
Oh. Yeah. Here, bring him right up here. Come up to the left. Right up to. Yep. Stop reeling, raise your rod tip. Jesus, that's a disappointment.
It's the same.
There?
I don't think so.
No, yep, he is. Okay, go easy with him now. Because we got to have some abrasion in that line where he went around the cable. So just be easy with him. If he wants to go, let him go. Good fish. Did you see that one, Jeff?
Oh, Jesus.
That's a good fish. That's what we're looking for right there. Hot tip right out there. Yep. This fish isn't anywhere near ready to come in, Jeff.
He is beefy.
Yep. Let him go if he wants to go. He's not anywhere near ready to come in yet.
Oh, I see him.
See him down there?
Yeah, I see him.
It's a good fish. He's gonna go. He's gonna go. He's gonna go. Just get to that swivel right there. Yeah. Okay, stop reeling. That's a nice fish. He wants to go, let him go. He's just laying there heavy. He's not doing anything.
Yeah, he is.
Okay, stop reeling. Slowly raise your rod tip. Don't shorten the rods. Keep the rod out there. In case he goes, you got to be able to move it. That's a good fish. That's a good fish. Holy shit. Nice one. Yep, let him go. Just as soon as he got away from the motors and everything anyway. Good fish. Did you get a look at him?
I did.
Nice fish. Okay, stop right there. Nice fish. Nice fat one. Okay, raise him up in the air if you can.
Back up.
Not yet. Stay up here, raise your rod tip. Now back up. Ah, get in there, you son of a bitch. Nope. There he is right there. He's hooked on the motor. God damn it. There. Keep his head up. Rod tip up. Got him. Got him. Jeff, that's a nice fish. That's a real nice fish. Holy shit. Look at that.
Wow.
Isn't that something?
That's a beautiful fish.
That's a beauty. That is a beauty. Good job.
Thank you.
Nice. Yeah.